Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, the RLC leader. And we're doing this. We're doing a reaction to Tales of the Walking Dead. Apparently, they're having three Walking Dead spinoffs, or not spinoffs, but three different Walking Dead shows coming out. We got Rick and Michonne. They're supposed to have a Rick and Michonne miniseries that ties with The Walking Dead. Then this one we're about to watch now is the Tales of the Walking Dead, but it kind of ties in with it, but then it kind of don't, because it's like, it is canon, like the stuff in there is canon, because it's like all these six stories we're going to get is basically unanswered questions and questions that we wanted to be answered in the Walking Dead show that they're putting in here. And plus, we're getting Alpha. If you don't know Alpha, Alpha is from The Walking Dead. She's works with the Whisperer. She's the leader. But they said this is going to be pre-Alpha. So this is before she became Alpha. So we're going to see how she became Alpha, basically. How she began and stuff. Because we've seen her backstory, a small glimpse of her backstory with Beta in The Walking Dead. So let's get it. And Terry Crews is in here.
I'm not sure if I meant to kill him. That idea. We do what we think is right.
From the Walking Dead universe.
Even if it hurts the ones we love.
And then there's supposed to be a spin-off show. I don't know if it's in the works or if it's still in the works. It's supposed to be Daryl and Karen's spin-off show too.
Nuts. No one believed this could happen. No one ever thinks bad things will happen.
It's the media. It's hype. The CDC is freaking next door. If anything was really wrong, they'd be all over it.
I am studying the Homo mortis. Everything from their behavior psychology to migration patterns.
What psychology? They don't do anything other than walk around and try to kill us. There, study done.
Starting to think if you're gonna choose yourself over others, you should make sure that your life is worth saving.
I'm still kicking and most everyone else isn't.
Happy story, Mr. Sunshine. You just hold up with your protein powder?
We're not gonna be friends. I've been hearing whispers.
Ah, you get that, whispers.
What sort of terrible thing would frighten a little girl so much that she hides from her own mother? Lydia! Lydia, baby!
We decide who we are! You can decide!
I can't wait. I'm definitely going to do a review on this and be adding it to my... I'm definitely going to be doing a review for this. For the six... Because I believe it's... So it's six titles. I mean, six episodes, six titles. They all different part. So Alpha going to have her story. Terry Crews going to have his and all the other characters. Ooh, I poked myself in my bad. So make sure y'all need to make sure y'all tune in, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Make sure y'all zap that like button, turn on that bell notification. Make sure y'all zap that bell notification. Become a member of the Corps of Lanterns. Plus, you get to know when I drop my videos. Plus, when you look in the description and the bottom below, you'll see my Instagram, Twitter, Twitch. Make sure you follow them too, because I'll be posting my review on my Instagram and possibly on my Twitter of the Tales of the Walking Dead when it comes out August 14th. I'll be doing a review for that. I also gonna be doing a review for Harley Quinn's TV show when that comes out, or it's already out. I'll be doing reviews for that, and I'll make sure I post that too on my Facebook too. It's on my Facebook. My Facebook is down there too. My Facebook, my Instagram, my Twitch. So make sure you go zap all them follows for all of them, so y'all know when I'm posting these reviews. But let me know your thoughts on it. Are y'all excited for the Tales of Walking Dead? Let me know in the comments below. This has been JJ Stewart, RLC leader. catch y'all on the flip side, because I'm flying out of here. Peace. I don't know why I just wanted to do all that jester head jester shit.
What's up, everyone? We are here at San Diego Comic-Con to talk about Tales of the Walking Dead. I'm David here with Matt.
Hi.
He is one of the few folks that I know that is still walking with the Walking Dead. We're talking about Tales of the Walking Dead, specifically the anthology series, 6 episodes. Matt, what is it all about?
It's just that. It's sort of the extra bibs and bobs that they thought up while on the Walking Dead. They wanted to... on The Walking Dead, they wanted to honor the old series, but also create something new. And so they had a whole bunch of stories floating around, and they decided to, like, a lot of these stories came from fan questions that have been asked over the years to Scott Gimple, and it just got his brain going. And it's 6 episodes. It's each one is a complete, has a beginning and an end. And they said that if you haven't even kept up with Walking Dead, you're all cut up just by dropping in. That's all you need to know, is that there are walkers around. And it's got Olivia Munn, it's got Terry Crews, Anthony Edwards, Parker Posey, Jessie T. Usher from The Boys, and and Samantha Morton. And so if anyone's looking for a connector to the Walking Dead series, there is a Alpha prequel episode. So Samantha Morton reprises her role as that character before she becomes Alpha.
Matt, can you talk a little bit about Alpha? I'm a little bit behind on this series. Can you talk a little bit about Alpha?
So Alpha is the head of an evil, dangerous cult called the Whisperers, who basically wear zombie masks all the time and just walk really slowly with herds and can control and weaponize the zombies. So they were a big adversarial group that our heroes have already dispatched, but she was a very memorable villain, so it's sort of going back to her pre-becoming this shaved head cult leader.
Now, Matt was lucky enough to be at the panel. Terry Crews was there. Was there anything interesting at the panel? Any neat tidbits that the fans would find interesting that you saw?
Well, Terry Crews was there. He's super enthusiastic because he is a fan of the show. So one of the reasons he wanted to get into it was because he was a super fan. Also, his love of the original Night of the Living Dead movie from 68. So, like, that was a big in for him. So he's wanted to do horror for a while, and so this was his chance. I don't know what his story's about on the show, but... yeah,
we didn't get any information about his character.
No character, really, yeah. Okay. So it's, except for Alpha, we don't know who these people are, really, in these stories.
Well, Tales of the Walking Dead is going to drop on AMC on August 16th. Again, that is 6 episodes. You can check it out there. And that's all we have for Tales of the Walking Dead. But for everything Walking Dead related and Comic-Con, you're at the right place. Keep it locked here on IGN.